without our amazing choir director, Miss T. I know we both have things to say, so I'll start. This is my last concert ever.